All the conductors.
Not the narrator,
show us, Nick. Who's who? Who's who, Nick?
I think people start.
Got Ringo, right? Who else we got? Alec Baldwin? Michael Brandon?
No, George Carlin.
Oh, that's George Carlin, right?
Over here.
Who's that?
That's the Reverend Audrey. Yeah.
That's the guy who invented the Thomas?
Yeah, that's it.
Cool, Nick.
What else?
Cool, Nick.
I remember just listening to Shiny Type Station and narrators, and that's it.
Yeah?
Yeah, not the...
He's cursing.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even put the funnel on it. That's just funnel. You mean funnel.
Wait,
did I
take a picture?
Picture? Got it. I got it. He's silly.
Can you get the trains to the end of the track? What happens if you raise the mountains?
Okay, try it. Can you make them go down?
I can't get it.
Oh, you can
look at this. Catch it. It went slower. It went faster, but didn't go as far. Well, that one didn't even make it.
Yeah, this is back when the wood stuff wasn't like. This stuff isn't really good.
Like, shut out the floor. I think it goes over there.
Yeah, it does. The first episode.
Oh, cool.
Showing the very first episode.
Oh, you can pick.
That's the very first story.
You can pick a number.
Pick a number of what episode I want to watch.
Yeah, like, you want me to cut charge it?
That's two. What's that do?
Show the choices.
Goes to Shining Temptation.
Let's hit one again.
Like Shining Time Station, so
computer generated images, CGI. I want to see the different ones, and then four was a different type, it's different generations of stuff.
This is CGI stuff, it's so cool. Years, okay,
yeah, and then let's see four.
So what's four?
Hit four again, hold it. There you go, maybe four doesn't work. Take back one.
All right. I'm just going to the old days.
Okay. The Fisher Price designers, it shows you how they make it.
Yeah, it's okay. I think we just stick to the old days as well. Back when it was models.
You're supposed to turn it up.
Yeah, I know, but it's not going to work for me.
Look, Nick. You want to go in here, guys? Guys, look.
Steamworks.
Who's in there?
That's Victor.
Got a hat on? You want to go behind the booth?
That's John.
Go behind the booth. Let me take a picture of you with that. Put your hat on.
Here's your ticket to jail. Dun, 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 dun.
Thanks, John.
Dad, you got a ticket to jail.
Oh, no.
Enjoy.
million miles per hour. How dare you?
Nick, what do you think?
I love it.
Show me your ad. Come on. You go on top of Thomas, too.
Well, I can?
Yeah.
And, firebox in there.
Go ahead.
I don't think I can yet because these kids are in the way.
Oh, they're done. Oh, there's a firebox down there.
A lot of the stuff I don't have, Dad.
You have a big soda or nothing. Bye, John. What are you doing?
I'm dusting him! Crazy!